Hello, my name is Natalia Partyka. I'm from Poland and I've been playing table tennis since I was 7. I knew that I have to work hard to be better and better, and you know, I just love it. I had a lot of fun during the games, so I'm playing every day and I tried my best. I was born without right arm, so from the beginning I played both. I played with able-bodied and with disabled players. When I was 11, I qualified for Paralympic Games in Sydney, and it was my first Paralympic Games. And everything was new there. I didn't win any medal, but I could see how everything looks there, and it was important because I knew that next Paralympics Games I can do much better everything. So in Beijing I played both. First time in my life I played Olympic Games in team events, and of course then I played Paralympic Games, and then in London also I qualified first time in my life to single event for in Olympic Games, and then I won a third time single event and Paralympics. So it was really great time for me, and I hope that in Rio I can repeat all this success from London and Beijing. I would like to say to all of you that actually impossible is nothing. You just have to believe in yourself, you just have to work hard and try your best, and then you realize that everything is possible. As an ambassador of ITTF Dream Building program, I'd like to thank you a lot for your support, and thank you for helping the kids to reach their dreams.